You might have seen that both 180 and 200 fall in the middle of bins. And so therefore, we can't tell for certain what proportion is between these two numbers.